Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today, how to represent 2x7 on a number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, making here a number line. So drawing here a line segment of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Next, taking here the starting number 0. Okay. Now, with the help of scale, so first marking the number on the line. So from 0, now counting 1.4 centimeter. So this is 1.4 centimeter. So length between any two number equal 1.4 centimeter as a one unit length. So similarly, taking 1.4 centimeter as a one unit length and marking all the number with the help of scale and taking 1.4 centimeter as a one unit length. Okay, so first marking the numbers with deep color to understand perfectly. Similarly, 1.4 centimeter, so this is 1.4 and marking here. And here taking 1.4, so first marking the numbers on the line. Okay, so here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and this side minus 1, minus 2. So this is a number line. Next, dividing the length between 0 to 1 into equal 7 part. So here the length between 0 to 1 equal 1.4 centimeter. So dividing into 7 equal part. So the length of each equal part 0.2 centimeter. So first 0.2, 0.4, 0.6, 0.8, 0.10 and 0.12. So first dividing the length between 0 to 1 into 7 equal part. Okay, now marking the each part with deep color to understand perfectly. Okay, so by this way you have to first divide the length between 0 to 1 into 7 equal part. Okay, now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here 2x7, this is 0.2 and continuous. So here 0.2, this is obviously greater than, so 0.28. So 0.28 greater than 0 and 0.28 less than 1. So between 0 and 1, we can represent 2x7. So this is 2x7. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 part. So this is 1x7 and this one 2x7 part. So this is 2x7 on number line. And here the length between any two number, so one unit, this is equal 1.4 centimeter. So by this way you can represent. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.